community's eating pattern is based on its culture, tradition, beliefs, religion, and also its geographical location. I think at present, with the advancement of technology and with globalization, we have a kind of shared culinary tradition. We explore that at Queenie's Kitchen.